What's poppin' YouTube? It's your boy Jolin and I'm back again with another episode of Unstocked, the show where I take you in my closet each week to let you see what I've been rocking, what I've been stocking, and I'm even let you know what I've been thinking about getting. But before we do any of that, make sure you hit that subscribe button, make sure you hit that like button, and if you really like the video, make sure you hit that notification bell so you can know what I'm doing when I do it. Let's get into it.
Shit that I can't pronounce. Grain gripping, lane switching. Pull up in my top, missing. Step out in my ice dripping. Bossed up, now my life different. Draped up, dripped out. Young nigga been on that paper route. So many racks I keep losing count. Designer shit that I can't pronounce. Grain gripping, lane switching. Pull up in my top, missing. Step out in my.
All right, y'all. So if y'all tuned in for the last 2 weeks, y'all see that I broke out my 7s and 16s for my countdown package from 2008. Now, I decided to stick with the script and kind of give y'all another shoe that I had in my closet for about 10, 11 years now. So I decided to break out with another shoe from that time, from the package. But this time, unlike usual, I don't got no box, I don't got no receipt, but I do got the kick still. So you feel me? It ain't about all of that. It's more about the kick. So I decided to break these motherfuckers out so I can show y'all what I'm working with. This ain't regularly like one of the people's favorite retros, but I still like them. So you know I had to scoop them as soon as opportunity came by. If you didn't know about the countdown package, it was a set of shoes that Jordan and the Nike brand released back in 2008. And all of the shoes that came together equal 23. So these, they came with a pair of He Got Game 13s. I didn't get those. My homeboy ended up getting them, but he was cool enough to sell me these, so I still got them. So yeah, let me show y'all what they're looking like. Like I said, these is 11 years old, so I mean, I done put down at least 1,000 miles in these things. Now, if you know anything about 10s, you know after you put like 20 miles on them, they start squeaking, but all you can really do is put some baby powder or something in them, you feel me, and kind of see, you know, soak up some of that moisture and, you know, stop it from squeaking. Like I said, these boys just ran through, but they still cool though. They still cool. Yeah, these are just some shadows. I know that they came out with another pair just like these, like I want to say like last year, you know, they got that gray. They got that, you know, black leather on there with that red Jordan on the back. The difference is the newer ones, they don't got this 23 on the side. I think that was only for the packages, you know, a little something extra. You know, got that checker black and white in there, which is pretty cool. And they also got on the back of the tongue, let y'all see that, bam. They got that cool little stitched in Jordan, Air Jordan collection symbol. You know, just something to add a little bit of flavor to them. Like I said, I don't got the box. I bought these from the homie. He decided to keep the box, but I don't even care. Check out the bottom. If you know about the 10s, they got 10 of different Jordan accomplishments right at the bottom of the shoe. It give you the date, like 94, 93, 92, 91, 90, you feel me? And so on and so forth. And it just kind of show you his rookie years, slam dunk champion, all defense, score 69 points. You know, that's some of Jordan's highlights. So this is a cool shoe. If you didn't know none of them things, check out the bottom and it'll give you some game. So like I said, these is kind of worn because your boy, these is like a regular throne for me. So I don't really be tripping. So man, like I said, a lot of people don't really like 10s. They real like, I don't know, a lot of people will complain that this band right here, it kind of make your foot like hurt if you rock them for a little bit. But you know, when you moving and shaking, you feel me, you can't really break them in. But I like them still, you feel me? I think they're real durable. Like I said, these is 11 years old. They still cool, they got a little wear on them. But as far as comfortability, they ain't lost them since day one, so I'm still rocking with them. Like y'all see that I got this little stand here. This is kind of all my shoes that I don't got no boxes. I done moved a couple times and whatnot, so some of the boxes got destroyed. So you know, I still got the shoes though, they all fresh. I'm gonna be breaking some of these boys out. This is only the first ones that don't got no box, but who cares, you feel me? Some of y'all don't even got y'all shoes from 2008, so you feel me? But anyway, as always, if you like the video, make sure you hit that subscribe button, make sure you hit that like button, and make sure you know, leave me some comments, let me know what kind of shoes y'all want me to break out next, let me know what y'all might be getting, and let me know if y'all even got some countdown packages and what y'all got. So y'all know what it is with me. Until next time, it's Varsity. Peace.
All I know is hustle. So if it's about that money, then we'll bring it to your front door.